Identifying ranges is a crucial part of technical analysis, and the rectangle pattern tool is an excellent resource for this purpose. To begin, ensure that your TradingView chart is open and displaying the relevant asset. Locate the drawing tools on the left-hand toolbar. The rectangle pattern tool can be found by clicking on the brush icon and selecting it from the drop-down menu. With the rectangle pattern tool selected, you can now draw a rectangle on your chart to mark areas of interest. Start by clicking on the chart at the point where you want the rectangle to begin. Drag your cursor to the desired endpoint and click again to complete the rectangle. This process helps you visually highlight price ranges, making it easier to identify support and resistance levels. Adjust the rectangle's dimensions by clicking on its edges and dragging to resize. This flexibility allows you to fine-tune the range, ensuring accuracy. You can also move the entire rectangle by clicking and dragging it to a different position on the chart. This is useful when the price action shifts and you need to update your analysis. The rectangle tool is particularly useful for highlighting consolidation zones where price tends to move sideways. By clearly marking these areas, you can better anticipate potential breakouts or breakdowns. Additionally, you can customize the rectangle's appearance by right-clicking on it and selecting Settings. Here, you can change the color, border, and opacity to suit your preference, making your analysis more visually coherent.